Welcome to WatchMojo.com. My name is Anik Robinson from AnikArts.com, and welcome to Victoria Park. We're going to show you some basic cardio kickbox stances and punches. The first thing that you need to know about cardio kickboxing is that everything is simple and clean. The first stance we're going to learn is just a simple horse stance. Just like you're riding on a horse, your center of gravity is very low. The more upright you are, the less stable you are. The second thing we're gonna learn now is just a basic boxing stance. You got one foot in front of the other foot slightly wider, so you've got a nice wide base stance. You've got one hand protecting your jaw, the other hand ready to hit. So now we're gonna learn our basic four punches that you're gonna need for cardio kickboxing class. So you're in your boxing stance. You've got one hand protecting your face. The other hand is ready to punch. So the front arm, when you punch, you wanna make a direct connection. And you don't want to extend your arm. Whenever you punch something, you actually want to aim to connect with your arm still flexed and punch through the object that you're going to be punching for maximum impact. Boom! As hard as you can. You've got to bring your arms in, lean in, and put 100 pounds of your own body weight behind your fist and drive your body weight through into the object you're hitting. Jab, cross. Also called the power punch, because if you're hitting with your back arm, you're crossing over and you're powerfully driving. You're driving with your front shoulder, pressing and twisting your shoulder back, and you're driving with your lower hip. You also want to learn how to do two more punches. You're going to learn how to do a hook and an uppercut. When you're hooking, it's because your opponent has come in really close and you want to hook small movement into the side of their jaw. Now your uppercut, same principle. Your opponent's pretty close to you, and you either want to send your fist up into their solar plexus or right underneath the chin. That one really hurts. So you're driving your fist up, elbow very close to your rib cage to protect your rib cage, up, and that is your basic combination. Jab, cross, hook, and uppercut.